Here I'm measuring the magnetic and electric radiation on this iTouch. So we put the iTouch on top of the trifield meter. We've got it set on the magnetic setting, watching the middle dial. And as you can see, we're between 1 and 2 milligauss. Now we change it to the electric setting. Watching the top dial, we're between 60 and 80 volts per meter.